how you wanna, girl. I'll ride for you, ride for you. I know you wanna ride for you. Don't be shy for you. I'll supply. What's up, y'all? It's the real Abby G. But y'all knew that already, of course. Anywho, I'm coming to y'all to do a product review. Oh my god, I was out of stock on her products for too long. I honestly do feel I'm gonna tell y'all what it is in a minute, but I honestly do feel during my pregnancy, if I would have had this, my hair would have survived, because I grew hair and I lost hair and I grew hair and I lost hair carrying my son for that month. Little dude took my hair, y'all. That's why his hair's so pretty. It's because of me. But okay, let me stop playing. This here is a set from CHRISTINA M NATURALS. And we're about to do the unboxing of the package fresh out of my P.O. box. If you want my P.O. box, send me a direct message somehow, some way, if you want me to review your products, whatever. So, this is the cord that comes with it. It's basically telling you, CHRISTINA M NATURALS is a natural hair and skin care line made with love from the whole family to enjoy. So you can use this on yourself, your kids, your husband. I don't know about your dog. I don't know about the dog, but it's basically for the whole family. Her products are chibi and shea butter based products. They are made to hydrate you from head to toe. Okay. CHRISTINA M NATURALS stimulates, conditions, protects, and moisturizes. Yes. In results, your beautiful hair will be healthier, thicker, and longer. Invest in your hair. It's the only crown you never take off. Ooh, honey, yes, it's getting spicy. Okay, and she has her contact number down here. She has, you know, pictures. Look at all that hair. And I personally have known her for years, like since I was a immature, childish little girl. And she can grow some hair. She is all about natural everything. So these I know for a fact. And I've used the whipped shea rose butter before. The organic hair serum, and I've used the rice water, and that's what I was saying, like around the time I found that I was pregnant in March, but I got pregnant in December, if that makes sense. But I found that I was pregnant in March, but January to February, I was using CHRISTINA M NATURALS, and as far as my skin and my hair, you couldn't tell me nothing, okay? Nothing. With the face and all. But on the back of it, she has her skincare line and her hair sets. She has the prices for it. She has rice water, hair butter, hair serum. And she has, it's with 18 herbs in it. She has hair grease with 20. She has edge pins and free hair butter or serum. And it actually tells you what's in the chibi butter, the chibi serum, and the chibi organic rice water. It tells you what to do with each product. Okay, the butter is a leave-in conditioner, a moisturizer that mends breakage and grows the hair. You do not rinse it. And it says do not rinse. Reading is fundamental. And then the serum is an all-natural thick hair oil. And the key ingredients is to promote faster hair growth. Apply twice a day for heat treatment. Apply with a cover. You know how to do a hot oil hair treatment. Y'all should. If y'all don't, there's something wrong with my audience. For real. But y'all should. And then, you know, she got the rice water. You leave it in for 35 to 45 minutes before rinsing out. Do not leave in. Your hair will still have plenty of protein after rinse. Protect the styles. Apply every 2 to 3 days. So I know for a fact I'll be using that. And it says, thank you for starting your hair journey with me. And it tells you exactly what chibi is. So, let's get to really unboxing this. And y'all see before I get in it, you see this? So, my first time wearing a frontal, the girl, my friend who installed my frontal, I should have really told her to go like an inch or two in front. But all my sideburns, anybody that knows me, y'all know I'm hairy as hell. So mostly all my sideburns is gone. My son, who is now 4 months, little dude, made 4 months, February 3rd, he decided to pull my frontal. I had made a wig, a frontal wig. And he decided to pull my frontal, and he gripped it like this, and I literally, I don't know how, but I heard it, and I put a thick ass layer of glue, because I planned on keeping that on for like 2 weeks. Yeah, he pulled the rest of my edges out. Now, I know for a fact that Christina M. Naturals is going to grow my shit back, so let's get into this bag. Okay. We got a free wide tooth comb to detangle. You do know you start from root. My baby will. But you do know, start from the end and work your way up to the root. What else do we got here? Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I dropped the earring. It's a cute little makeup bag. It came with some cute little earrings, you know. Bubble wrap. Hey, they popped my bubble wrap, bitches. Goddamn postal office. We got an edge pen. You know, you just turn it for real and it come out. Ooh, it smells so good. And to remind you, all these products have a beautiful, wonderful smell to them. Oh, I got candy. You did a little puff puff, no pass. This, oh my God, I really could cry right now. This right here, you can actually see all 18 vital herbs in here. That's why it looks like that, in a rose petal. Gee, we have to do this now, okay? My hair needs it. All right, oh, look at it, yes. Ooh, baby, Oh my God, it's like an orgasm in the scalp, you know? And it's nice and cold. Okay, let me stop here. When it comes to my clients, I'm not even gonna lie, I will be using some of these products on my clients. My clients that are actually on a hair journey, those are the only ones I will be using these products on. I'm sorry, I got a text message. Okay, so that was, what did I do with it? That was the hair oil. I didn't really put it everywhere. I just put it on the main targets for now. Now, this is the hair butter leave-in conditioner for best results. She says that you use this daily. Ooh. And remind you, she makes all of this. These are homemade products. You feel me? Like, she whips this up in the kitchen. That smells good. I can't wait. So when I take these out in a month or two, yeah, most definitely. Ooh. We got some creamy lipstick. These are gifts also that came with it. Another edge pen. Hold on. I know I'm not tripping. It's two. Okay, yeah, I'm not tripping. It's two. Yeah, okay. So I'm not tripping. Okay, this is the regular hair serum. And this is the mint edition. Let me make sure. And I'm about to use both of them because, ooh, it just went. That's nasty. Let me stop playing, y'all. That was so childish. But it just popped out. Like, what I can honestly say about this is sometimes you may want to run this under some see, ooh, shit. Fuck. It squirted on me. Let me stop. Sometimes you may want to run this under hot water because of the oils that's mixed in with it. It will transform, I'm sorry, from a liquid to a solid. I love this oil. Like, I used this oil while I was pregnant. Oh my God. Now wait till y'all see how y'all doing this. Well, I've been natural for like 6-7 years now, but we starting this whole natural process over. I'm wearing nothing but protective styles and wigs. Sometimes wigs. I really don't like wigs. Okay, now this is the edge control. It stinks. Yeah. I guess everything can smell good. But in the famous words of the real IBG, fuck has smell like. That shit work? My edge brush is in the bathroom and I don't feel like getting it. So we're gonna do this together. Like, I do got some edges left, you feel me? See, look, and these ain't even edges. This is mainly my baby hair. But okay, Christina M. Naturals, honey. On the oily ass edges. Oh, yeah. Christina M. Naturals is on the ones and twos, boo-boo. And you don't need that much. Like, you really don't. And that was low-key kind of too much. This some good shit. Mm-hmm. Now that's the edge control. The hell, I'm stumbling over my words. Christina M. Naturals edge control. I like it. Mm-hmm. Now this, oh yeah, this has to be the rice water. Now she says put this in your hair if you have a protective style. 2 to 3 times a day. Now, I know for a fact, and yeah, this is Jamaican black castor oil peppermint. Expires in 14 days. Keep refrigerated. So, I have to put this in the refrigerator. But I know for a fact, the owner of Christina, is it coming out? The owner of Christina M. Naturals, ooh, shit, it squirted out. She wears a lot of protective styles, you feel me? And she uses this like no tomorrow. I'm not even gonna lie. She's always posting it, always telling us like, oh, keep your hair braided. She's been telling me that for years. Like, oh, just keep your hair braided and oil it with certain oils. So we just gonna put some of this in here. And I got the perfect hairstyle and the perfect hair braider that braided my hair. And we're going to see how this go. I expect to see, because I know last time I saw results in like a week or two. I didn't even have to wait a whole 2 weeks. But I'm going to come back in 2 weeks and do an update so far. And if y'all feeling my robe, go on Instagram. This robe is by Lex the Flex. Okay. Gotta feel sexy while I'm in the crib, honey. But But yeah, you see. My braids I buy. _ I am the real Dior. This is the Dior experience. So really get into it real quick. Hold on, let me do a whole little shove in. Y'all see these parts? These are extra small knotless braids. But yeah. This is me coming to you live. With a hair product review. And I just dropped a few little gems. And there go Dior.
I understand your body wants it. I know.